Hi guys, I'm going to be showing you how to bring your painting to life. So for starts, I'm going to draw my outline and then let's get started. Okay, so I got my outline and now I'm going to start painting. So let's get started. So I'm going to do the blue first, which is my little basket. Okay, done. So now we're gonna rinse. This is one more. So now we're gonna rinse. Let's see. We're gonna dry it off on a real rag. And, oh, that was a tongue twister. Now the brown, the bunnies! Do the brown, not too light, not too dark, because you're gonna have to see the little arms. So I'm gonna start up here so my brown gets a little lighter. Oh, and don't go in the blue, because then now it looks sloppy. Okay, so I'm gonna draw in the faces with a little black Sharpie marker. Now to bring my paintings to life. This is how you bring your paintings to life.